a rain shelter for a portable generator during a tropical storm or a hurricane. We are here on Long Island and we are experiencing Tropical Storm Isaiah. Trees down all over the neighborhood. I have a couple of trees here that I hope do not go down. I'm going to actually show you how I make the rain shelter and position it in a way that the wind will go over it, hopefully. The wind's coming from the south, so let's see if this works. And here we go. Stuff that we have at home laying around my shed. Notice the exhaust is here, exhausting out. One question I had from this is, will the heat melt the tar? Well, with the exhaust venting out this way and the wind blowing now, I think that's highly unlikely. Plus, I left about 2 or 3 inches of clearance around the actual generator. I hope this is helpful. Definitely leave some comments below if you have ways that you think I might be able to improve this. Otherwise, it didn't cost me anything. A tar, bricks, and a couple of bamboo sticks and flexible fiberglass poles from an old swing set that I used to have. Thanks for watching. Don't forget, thumbs up if you like it, and stay safe. This is Mark from Central 21 American Homes, and I'll see you in the next video.